SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide favorites in Safari on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you open a new tab in the Safari browser on your iPhone, you're probably seeing a section of favorites at the top of that screen. But if you would like to remove this section, then you can do so by opening the Safari app. You can then tap the tabs icon, and then you can choose the plus button to create a new tab. That's going to take you to the start page, and what we're going to be getting rid of here is this favorite section up here. So now you just need to tap the edit button at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of favorites to turn it off. Now if you go back to the start page, you'll see that that favorite section is gone, so you'll no longer see it whenever you go to create a new tab. If you want to bring that start page back, then you can just tap, if you want to bring the favorites back, then you can just tap edit, and then choose the favorites option, and then that's going to restore it to that section. If you would like to move the favorites to a different location on the start page, then you can tap and hold on these three lines here, and then drag it down to a different location, and then you'll see that the favorites are now in that section that you moved it to.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.